And we're underway. Fatal four-ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
Here we go. Four competitors in the ring. No rest, no tags.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
John Cena, filled with heart and determination. Right now, what must be going through his mind, Kenny? God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he dodges that one. And he gets out of the way.
Oh, no!
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. Army stops the count. What action.
Man, this is the type of chaos that you can pretty much guarantee you'll find in a tag team match. No, wait, nice reversal.
Going to the top, high risk.
Oh man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Dodges to the side of that one. And he dodges that one. This lady's starting to sweat now.
Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
Oh, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships. 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a look at it, catch him off guard. Quick, ref count.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man.
Can he end it? Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Nice dodge there. Not today. Too fast.
And the thing about John Cena that stands out, only Bob Backlund and Bruno Sammartino have more days combined as WWE champion. In the 11 reigns as WWE champion, we were just talking about that, folks.
Eat, great counter.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Looks like he's starting to falter. He'll need to find a...
And will this be it? It may be.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that. You know, Cole, more recently for John Cena, his reach extends beyond the accomplishment.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. And he escapes with a kick out. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Controlling the tempo, working for control.
Here we go with John Cena.
In full control, controlling the tempo.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Cover
and a kick out,
and that's all that matters. This match continues. He's showing the heart of a warrior here,
and he kicks out,
and he lives to fight again. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
When this guy's on, look out. Look at the eyes. We're looking at complete domination. He's clawing his way back into this match. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Dodges to the side of that one.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Here we go. And he's rolling.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
That's it. He's done.
He's setting up. What a match! Narrowly avoids the attack there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at this! Somehow he's still going!
The pressure of competing in this fatal four-way match may have finally gotten to him.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Nice dodge there. And he gets out of the way. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. Don't be surprised if he can't find a way to bounce back here in this fatal four-way match.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
In full control, working for control. Not today, too fast.
John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move. A huge reversal by Cena. Oh, my God. Warm up the buses. This one's over. He's too good inside the... Nowhere to go. Wow. He's still down after that.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. He's out. And there's the reversal.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Got out of the way of that one.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Ah! Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.